Starting the great name of Allah, the daring merciful, the special merciful. Respectable teachers, the students, and the viewers, Assalamu alaikum. Well, it's me, Areeba Batool from class 19. Well, today I'm here for the speech for the D head girl on a very good topic, that is, practice makes a man perfect. Practice makes a man perfect is a famous proverb which teaches about the importance of the regular practice in our daily life to get success. There is no alternative of hard work and success. We must have to practice in a particular field on a regular basis in which you want to success. Getting success is not an easy phenomenon. It needs the skills, knowledge, and most importantly, the regular practice. Now, I want to say something on the practice. Practice is the best friend, which leads us man towards success and makes the knowledge remain with us. Practice is the best tool in which we can use to sharpen our abilities and capabilities beyond our capacities in the pursuit of goal. So practice is one set bias goal which gave us a clear view of challenges and prepared us to set the challenges and sharpen up both physical and spiritual abilities to run the goal with strong perfection and achieve the thumping. To make yourself perfect, try and fail again and again to become the perfect at that. I want to share one quotation with you. Practice begins with the cradles and ends into the grave. Well, it's me, Areeba Batool from class 19. But I am a well-disciplined student, so I request to all my respectable teachers, students, and the viewers to like, subscribe, comment, and share my video for the D-head girl of our students' school, Zaku.